You've never been to.
Then we're just going to spend a couple minutes here. We don't have a whole lot of extra time, but we'll definitely spend some in the RV track area so we can cruise around.
Wow. Okay.
But all these birds here are owned by the campground owner.
Wow.
Most of these right here have come from either broken homes or somebody that can't take care of them.